Hi, welcome to my channel. In today's video, follow me to write the Chinese four-character idiom, 白手起家. Now, let's write. 白手起家白手起家 it means build up from nothing. 白手起家. Now check this sentence. She developed the company from nothing. 她白手起家办起了这个公司. She developed the company.From nothing.她白手起家。办起了。这个。公司 company 白手起家 Built up from nothing. Start from scratch. She developed the company from nothing. 她白手起家办起了这个公司。白手起家。Okay, that's all for today. Support my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, click the bell, like, and help me share this video. Thanks so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.